Welcome to Apple Pick Workshop, and it's Tin Jie here. Today I want to... this weekend is Mother's Day, so I want to draw one Mother's... Happy Mother's Day card for my mother, and show I love her. So, I want to pen them, but I want to use in the... This time, I want to use in the fountain pen. And this one, this is we call a water pen or a water brush. I feel if you guys you love using a fountain pen, you should buy one of these and going to have fun. It's really cool stuff, okay? And there I will show you how to pen them and how to using this kind of tool. It's not difficult, but you need to time to test your ink and test your paper, your fountain pen. And but everything is fun. And okay, let's just start doing the art. Okay, let's go.
Hi guys, let's pen the Mother's Day card for my mother and show her I love her. Okay, and I introduce you some you guys my tool. This is I love to using the fountain pen to painting, and the one reason is the ink color is really beautiful, and it's easy to painting, and they get dry very quickly, and I really love it. And okay, that's the fountain pen I always use for the painting. Is I like the pen is clear. I like the clear, so I can see the ink here, and when I painting, and for example like this kind of pen, and I can't see the what color inside. I got to try to remember, but this kind of pen I can just go through and see. Okay, that's the green, that's the blue, that's the yellow, and that's the pink color. Okay, so okay, let's just start painting.
Hi guys, we finished this beautiful card. Of course, the back I didn't write anything on, and I will write some later. But I really like this painting. Is this flower is we always using on Mother's Day, and I don't know why, but we always use it. Okay, and let me show close to you guys. Okay. And I hope you guys love this kind of style. I really like the ink. The color is so rich. I really love the ink color, and I feel it's very comfortable to use them, because you can see they're already dry, and nothing on my hand. It's already dry. Okay, nothing on my hand. Just you after your painting, just take about five minutes. Already dry out. So I feel very good on you want to travel, do some small painting or anything. It's cool, it's fun. And even, you know, making this small car for something you love, it's all very cool stuff, okay? And hope you guys try it and make one small car for something you care, you love. They will be so pushy, especially in the back, you write something, you want to thank you to them, you know, thank a lot, help me something or anything. Handwriting is so good. People will feel it's not very cold, you know, just typing is give people, oh, you really care about me. This writing will give some people feel the temperature, feel warm. I really love this kind of feeling, okay? And share to you guys my art. And okay, I hope I can push more of my art on, but now it's really busy, okay? About if you curious, my hand, the finger, okay, is in the walking. I too hurry and just to hurt myself, but it's fine. It's not big deal. Just get some blood out. It's fine. Okay. So see you guys next time, and hope you guys were going to try using your style to do some art. I would like to see you guys art. Okay. See you guys next time. That's our punch.